I'm Sofia Aragon, the mayor of Burien. I'm running for King County Council because our region's leaders need to do better. King County should be a safe, healthy, and inclusive place. Unfortunately, some of our elected leaders have put political grandstanding before results. As your council member, I will focus on proven, common-sense solutions on crime, homelessness, and public health. As an immigrant child from the Philippines who grew up in South Seattle, I've seen our community's biggest challenges. I had access to quality health care thanks to my mom's union. Inspired by her, I chose to be a nurse serving a diverse community, including those experiencing homelessness and addiction. As mayor, I take action to prevent a surge in drug-related deaths, increasingly the number one cause of death for people under 40 in Washington. On county council, I will focus on treatment. And on homelessness, I will push for increased accountability from our troubled regional homelessness authority. Communities are struggling with crime. This is especially true for our most vulnerable neighborhoods. When people call 911, they deserve a fast, effective response. I am the only candidate in this race who has consistently opposed defunding the police. As mayor, I work to increase law enforcement staffing. The recent home invasions against Asian elderly is alarming. On King County Council, I will deliver both common sense reforms and more first responders. Representing communities is important. There has not been a council member of Asian heritage for 40 years. But King County Council has a lot to be optimistic about. To get there, we need leadership that's willing to take a stand for what works. I'm the only candidate endorsed in this race by Seattle Times, labor and business organizations. You have my pledge. I'll always put results above politics. I ask for your vote.